somebody else get the ruler done, I'm damn sure I'm gonna go with Hooper. I do make a good Hooper. My weakest Pokemon is like, funny enough, my weakest Pokemon are like the ones I'm not as good with. I got a good Trevenant too. Trevenant, he good as long as you got the right backup. Other than that, your ass gonna be pissed. See how people calling out their lanes and these two motherfuckers not doing it? I'm all good for the defense, but then they gonna ask for more attack. I'd rather just stick to what I know. So we got one definitive person going bottom lane, one definitive person going top, and one definitive person going mid. So I'm gonna be going with Ninetales or Charizard. I just want people to play their lane. That's all I'm asking. Okay, I got Ninetales with me. Hope you get your little loved one. Chase him. Get over here. Get your fucking ass to level 5. One thing I can say about Hooper is that I kind of wish that Astonish was a move that he powered up into. Oh, shit. Get back. Get back, man. Damn. If it's one thing about this damn game, is that bird right there, that fucking, forgot what the fucking his name is, Teflodon, or, I can't remember his name. I quit playing Pokemon around the time that Pokemon was relevant. Get back to the base, bro. Get back to the base. Don't, bro, we need the defense of the zone, like, that bird did too much damage, especially early game. That motherfucker get powered up, we all in trouble. Why is you still trying to pop? Get you a berry, thank you very much. Not that guy. I'm not even that guy. I he be landing right in that fucking, he be landing dead center of Stealth Rock. Like, he not controlling his movements. What's our time? I need time. I can kind of bully my way. I ain't paying attention. I don't want to get that 30 piece out the way. That 30 piece McNugget. He did all that, he did a dragon. That was funny. He did that, he drugged the fucking, the Rotom with him. There's no time to gather in mid. We still got 80 points up here, man. If I abandon this top lane, they could probably get it. Trying, like, I know he ain't sneaky. Anyway, I'll take my berries, please. I shouldn't have used that. I really shouldn't have. Because I needed that for, what you call it. They finna get zapped on schools. I died. They finna get zapped. Steal it, girl. Do good. I be worried sometimes, because I know Gorilladon got a lot of damage on him. And for a Pokemon that can solo zap those in a short period of time. That's important. I don't know damn well this damn thing didn't just cheat me. It glitched out. I'm mad. glitch the fuck out. Get back to base, dude. Can anybody see? Thank you, Zor. Because I messed that up in Metal Swine. Twice. I killed that Greninja with my damn ult when I didn't have to do that, and I fucked up. Came through what the came through, I think I was.